So today, people, we take a look at another custom weapon, and well, this, what can I say? It's the most fun I have had with a shotgun for a long, long time. It's called the Firecracker, but this one comes with a twist. It's been infused with weapons like the Redistributor and much more. Now, do you guys want this? Well, I will give a couple of you the chance to get this before anyone else. Simply drop a like on this video and leave a comment down below with your gamertag and platform you play on. Good luck. How's it going, guys? My name's DPJ, and if you enjoyed the video, leaving a like really helps out. And if you like what you see and want to see more, be sure to subscribe. Okay, so today, guys, I showcase this amazing creation. It's called the Firecracker, but this isn't the normal version you get for completing the Wainwright Wedding DLC. This one is tons better, to a point of being my new favourite shotgun in the game. Now, credit for this creation goes to Evil X Jux, who makes some of the best custom weapons you can get. A link to his YouTube channel can be found within the video description. So this legendary Firecracker has been infused with a few other weapons like the Heartbreaker, the Face Melter, the Phoebert, the Redistributor, as well as having all the standard features the Firecracker comes with. And what this does is it turns this weapon into a masterpiece. It's a spectacle, it's incredible. Now, this Firecracker is all elemental, so that's great. And well upon action skill end, this thing just gets amped up like crazy, and you can see this from the fireworks turning blue. Now, the weapon itself is extremely powerful if used with the right build, but taking the build out of it is actually not that powerful. I mean, yes, for sure, it's up there, but there are still, in my opinion, many weapons this game offers which hit harder than this. And well, that's what I enjoy about playing with modded weapons. I like them being unique, yes, but I don't like them being stupid overpowered. This one fits my playstyle perfectly for sure, and it's a weapon I do recommend you trying out. So you guys are wondering, how would you even try this out? Well, it's simple. Join my Discord linked within the video description. Come and join my amazing community where BL3 is cherished by everybody and open lobbies are done on almost a daily basis. The weapon will be obtainable from an open lobby very soon indeed. Again, my Discord can be found linked within the video description. But yeah, guys, this has been a showcase of this incredible Firecracker shotgun made by Evil X Jux. If you want to get your hands on it, you know what to do. I mean, you can see what this thing is capable of within the right build on screen. I mean, it's amazing for sure. But on that note, guys, we have come to the end. If you guys enjoyed the video, leaving a like really helps out. If you're new around here and want to see more BL3, be sure to subscribe. And if you never want to miss a video I upload, you can turn notifications on by hitting that bell button. But guys, thanks as always for stopping by. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and hopefully I will see you on that next one.